which is one of the charities we support. I'm on a program over there, so she's rushing me to get over there. But I had to get here first. To all our elected officials, thank you so much to our, what do you call someone who's been roasted? A roast tea? Or whatever, to the roast tea and your family, to our head table here. Thank you all so much for being here this evening. Now, my sons and my wife still practice law, so I have to be really guarded in what I say about our roast tea. And you just never know when you're going to have to come before a judge. So you always sort of bridle your tongue. So I'm going to just say something very generic about him. He reminds me of a story that's told about a dog from my home county of Wilson County, Tennessee. You see, Wilson County, Lebanon, is just 28, 30 miles east of Nashville. So there was a tradition that the governor would always take a bunch of the state legislators up to Lebanon, Tennessee, to go hunting. They'd hunt for raccoons up there, and they had an old blue tick hound that was the best. As a matter of fact, whenever the governor would go up, he would always choose this dog, this old hound. And the hound's name was Senator. And every time the governor would work all the way back, they'd go up and they'd say, "Governor, which dog do you want this time?" And they'd say, "You know who I want, Senator." So they'd get Senator, and whoever got Senator would come back with the limit of whatever they were hunting. Folks had come from when they started bringing industries in from Japan. They had heard about this dog. So when they came in, they were getting ready to bring the saddle equipment and all, they went hunting up there. And they asked for the same dog named Senator. So eventually, next governor kept going up. So they went up to the old farmer and they said, "We're hunting here again and we've got some guests. And we want to make sure that they have a good hunting night up here tonight. So we want to make sure that we can get Senator." The farmer said, "Oh, Lord, did you hear?" I said, "What do you mean, did you hear?" He said, "You're not going to be able to get Senator." They said, "What? Did Senator die?" He said, No. It's something worse than that." They said, "What? Well, what happened to Senator?" And they said, "Well, Senator, he's been promoted, quite frankly. And he's just not good as he used to be." They said, "Well, what did he get promoted to?" They said, "Well, Senator was so good as a senator, they promoted him to a judge. And the only damn thing he's good for now is to sit on his ass and bark." This man sits on his ass. Fortunately, it's a donkey. Y'all get that? And barks at people. But it's the best damn bark we've ever heard in the state of Tennessee. The Honorable Jim Kyle. Thank you so much, and God bless you all.
Let's keep it going. I want to introduce our next roaster. You know, Eleanor.